40 seconds and counting. Alan Shepard reports that he's performing his final guidance alignment, the final maneuver the astronauts perform before liftoff. 30 seconds and counting. Stu Roosa just said, thanks, it's been a good count. 25 seconds and counting. We are still go. 20 seconds, guidance alert. The guidance system now going internal. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. Ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch commit. Liftoff. We have liftoff with Apollo 14. 3 minutes past the hour. The tower is clear.
Houston is controlling. Seconds, pigeon roll program started, 14, maneuvering to a proper flight course. Shepard reports roll program completed, pitch profiles to
embarkment.
Right. 1 minute, 19 seconds coming up on period of maximum aerodynamic pressure on the vehicle.
That camera you see is further down range. It's down the Florida coast here, and apparently they've got a clear shot.
Look, this is the Vero Beach camera, in fact, way down there. Yes, it looks great.
It's sort of 60 miles down the coast.
1 minute, 35 seconds, 9 nautical miles in altitude, 5 nautical miles downrange. Velocity now reading 3,340 feet per second.
They've been through the first real test, the maximum dynamic pressure area. That came at 1 minute, 25 seconds into the flight. That's where they get the maximum buffeting, is the escape.
Pass through max Q, mode 1 Charlie. Mark, 1 Charlie now.
We're 1 Charlie, EDS auto's off.
We're already seeing the first stage shutdown now.
2 minutes, 5 seconds coming up on center engine shutdown. 2 minutes, 12 seconds, 20 nautical miles in altitude.
Inboard cutoff.
Roger, inboard. Center engine shutdown on time.
That's
2 minutes, 25 seconds, 25 nautical miles in altitude, 30 nautical miles downrange.
Another 15 seconds, all of those first stage engines cut down. The other four on the outer ring.
2 minutes, 35 seconds coming up on staging.
That's a great shot.
Beautiful.
Good on.
Roger.
And separation.
Roger.
Ignition on 5.
Roger.
Great, the next stage is
coming. Head staging, the Shepard crew now riding on 5 good second stage engines.
On 5 engines.
Look at that, you can see that big first stage dropping back there.
Good thrust on all 5.
This is the way we hope to fly back sometime in the future.
The giant first stage falling away now, it's day's work done.